I've had a lot of people ask me, how do I afford to live off-grid? And this is how I afford to live off-grid, by doing things like this. And this. And this. And of course, this. You know, you can't really say you're an off-gridder unless you can take a grown man and lift him over your head and throw him. You know, that's how you pick up the sack of potatoes and move the wheelbarrow. So, there you go.